the kever of the Rama, Rav Moshe Isserles, Zecher Tzadik Livracha. The Rama says that in order to have a successful relationship with someone, you need to lower your own sense of self. You have to know how to compromise. Something that's going to happen in the next 10 years or so to you. You're going to find somebody. And pray that the relationship you have with that person is going to make the world a better place. It's going to do a tikkun olam. And that relationship is going to become stronger because you're going to pray now, not always to push yourself forward, but to allow other people into your lives. Wonderful Mishnah. Anyone who saves one life, it's as if he has saved a whole world. Because every one is a world. Not 6 million. Remember that point? Every one of you is a world. Doesn't mention the fact that 95% of the people killed here, the people imprisoned here, bodies were exhumed, they were burnt here on the top of the mountain, which is why the ash snowed down onto